Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to learn how to draw chromatic scale beginning on C. So middle C is right here. And then we have C sharp, D, D sharp, E. E sharp will be equivalent to F sharp. Will be equal to F. So we'll just put F and then F sharp, G on the second line, G sharp, A, A sharp, B, B sharp will be the same as C. So we just draw C. And there is the chromatic scale beginning on C.